know the Muffin Man who lives on trees.